on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
this? Collision is imminent.
All stop now!
Ships, a dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
We'll scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
You can't take a ship full of people just because you feel like it. Who do you think you are?
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it! Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
It will be tight.
Callow?
Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, but who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
Listen, sorry to just show up like this, but I swear we're the galactic good guys.
Efanola. Farhan and Gassad Regara.
Efanola.
They're forcing us to land.
Then we land. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful. That vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids. Need me to take my shoes off?
Mayhemdogos.
Nathan Roa.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
She's a human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
Our intentions are simple. We'd like to look in your vault and then we're out of here.
You think that's simple? You don't know anything. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me. Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
What's happening?
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs in a containment cell.
The governor's shy ahead of us.
You don't know what.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
How did it find us?
She, not it. And stop staring.
When did the ship land?
None of the local flora register in my data files. Human. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
That away.
It's just a scanner.
Put it away now.
I can't see.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
This is the reason.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant! I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Trade? Trade. Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering, do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We pay for things with a currency called credits. Abstract wealth.
The Ket offered gifts, made odd bargains, never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. And what do you offer?
I can set up a meeting to arrange a formal trade agreement.
Complicated. Another time.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
You're one of few people here willing to give me a chance. I'll take it.
You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Keldo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
Stars above! It's you! I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life, why did you do it?
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
Takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
I am Enro Bosan, assistant to Governor Paran Shai. You're free to explore this area, but the city is off limits. Until that changes, I'll be your liaison. How may I help you, Pathfinder?
Sounded like you and Jal know each other.
Our families are related.
You sound nothing alike.
We have multiple worlds. Our culture is complex.
I'd like to know more.
Earn our trust, and maybe you will.
When am I allowed to visit the city again?
That's not for me to decide.
Who will? Your boss? Or Ephra?
Governor Shai has jurisdiction over Aya. She will authorize your entrance if you earn Ephra's trust. You spoke with Soka and Avela. Help them, and you may help yourself. The Ket swayed us with words. Now we judge outsiders by their actions.
What can you tell me about your other worlds?
Life on them is hard. The people harder. Every day is a struggle to survive.
Why not bring everyone here?
We will not abandon any more worlds to the Ket. And Aya cannot support all of us.
You don't just stand here waiting to answer my questions, right?
I assist the Governor in all matters. While you're here, this is my priority.
Pretty far outside your normal job, huh?
I did not begin this day expecting to speak with it. You?
Nice save.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
Thanks for your time, Enro.
Of course.
Ryder, ships.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Wait till you see the inside.
It gets better?
Oh, yeah.
You ready to go?
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jal has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jal?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The Resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our Resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jahl, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.